What is up, everybody in the YouTubes? Let's head on back to Beasties. I recorded this shortly after the previous episode, and if I sound a little stuffed up, I'm still under the weather. Like I said, I only just recorded the previous episode before this. Well, the previous Cookie Run video. So, I think I might be able to do this in like maybe 3 or 4 parts, like the last time with Burning Spice. Don't worry, I took some medicine before this, and I'm all bundled up nice and warm. See if that helps with the whatever's going on.
I will not falter!
Sorry if it sounded like I was making it sound like I
was.
That
I will not falter!
Their beans are kind of sexy, huh?
Let us continue.
If you know, you know, right? That kind of reminds me of, I guess we're making triangles now meme. Yeah.
Smoked cheese cookie. Are the soul cheeses still safe under your guard? Burnt cheese cookie and mozzarella cookie?
Do not worry, my queen. They are safe and sound. But what did you see that troubled you so?
I saw how this evil began. How trivial. How banal it was. Boredom. He was bored? He took away my soul jam! For entertainment?
Like I said before, like Junko.
That monster put my Junko precious Nishima. Treasures in danger so flippantly. He broke my wings for a twisted laugh.
Some people are just evil for the sake of it, I guess.
Looks like just our little transgression didn't go unnoticed. We really must get going now.
Let's run. They must not catch us again. I can't imagine an end more miserable than crumbling here, in this forsaken place. Out of my way!
Not stand in my way!
Intoxicating.
I will not falter!
I forget what was Mr. Flower's motivation to turn everybody to flower.
I will not falter!
Close. I can hear their footsteps.
Claws out!
They're coming from both sides.
Crops. We're cornered.
Over here, V.
You?
Quick.
Cauldron Chase. I know you were here.
We couldn't detect the prisoners.
Fine. Let's play hide and seek. Call reinforcements. Block all the holes, however small. Nothing leaves my temple. But remember, bring Golden Cheese Cookie.
great one.
Wait, wasn't Mystic Flower's motivation so everybody would be united with her or something like that? I might be misremembering. Probably am. No. Been a while since I revisited that chapter of Beast East. In terms of the storylines, Golden Cheese is like second place when it comes to Beastie storylines. I might be biased because the first place has Shadow Milk. Probably am, but it's probably the reason why. It's a bias. Guess we go over here later. Hey, look! Awakened Golden Cheese. Or Immortal Golden Cheese, or whatever her title is. Yeah, sorry for not speaking. I don't have much to say right now. Feel free to comment who's your favorite beast so far. Obviously mine is Shadow Milk.
Let us tend to the wounded first.
Thank you. coast is clear of fear.
No, seems like it.
Oh, a secret passageway.
It's a bit too convenient.
I find it hard to believe that Burning Spice Cookie and his lackeys don't know about it.
These such secrets are known only to us weaker spices. We know how and where to hide from Wild Spice's wrath. Know all too well, Fee. But if I may ask, how did you manage to escape from a prison? Did you steal the key?
No, Golden Tees made one.
Steal? I do not employ such crude methods. I simply created it.
Yeah.
Fee, you turned that white sand into a key?
Naturally. It's one of the many powers my soul jam provides.
Your Majesty, have you forgotten that this dust is what remains of the fallen spices? The color of the sand, doesn't it remind you of the Kulfi?
Oh.
But what if?
Yeah.
Oh, goodness. My friend, know that I had no intention to sully the memory of your ancestors.
Fee, worry not, Cookies. The fact those specks of dust followed your will. You two, come this way.
I guess no hard feelings.
Can you commune with this earth?
What is this?
Fee, the remnants of all those abandoned by their god. Those spices have forgotten about them, but I remember.
Why? Why are you helping us? Are you not afraid of Burning Spice Cookie's wrath?
Isn't Golden Cheese? Her hair looked like one of these flowers.
The demon will embrace us in his stead. After all, this demon, you, have already saved our life once, Fee.
You are mistaken. I do not know about your sorrows. My treasures, my cookies, are what matters for me the most. And I know that if my power becomes Burning Spice Cookies, everything I hold dear will become another layer of dust that forms this canyon. Yearning to be embraced by that cruel god of yours will inevitably lead your brethren to a grim end. That much I know. But would you rather entrust your fates to a stranger?
Our fates are not meaningless to you. I can feel it. And that is enough, Fee. Remember what you are fighting for, and our dust will return your kindness.
Well, well, well. What do I see? A Kulfi helping our enemies.
Fee! Cilantro Cobra Cookie!
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, but this is good. The Great Destroyer will savor this news.
I await our next victory.
If I get awakened Golden Cheese, I don't know if I'm gonna change her costume, because I like the one she has on right now. It's really pretty. Oh, we'll see what happens. I already have smoked cheese, but thank you anyway. Speaking of Cilantro Cobra, there she is. They? I don't know the gender of some of these cookies.
Ah!
some of these cookies are non-binary, like snow sugar and cream unicorn. I kind of have a point there.
Burning spice cookie rules this land with an iron fist. Cross him and you shall perish, or worse. Besides, there are benefits to having the Great One's favor. He always leaves a warm, fiery wasteland for us. If you are smart, you will survive. If you are wise, you might even thrive. And now, I have a juicy coffee in my chokehold.
I wonder which wild spice gets... How they... If they're, like, baked to be a cookie, or... Like cilantro, nutmeg... That's good.
Only was that easy. My soul jam is still within Burning Spice Cookie's clutches.
You, Kofi, you won't get away with your tricks. Burning Spice Cookie will make an example of your entire tribe and raise your village to the ground.
Tyrant cares not for your petty squabbles. What makes you think Burning Spice Cookie will lower himself to listening to you? He might find you useful now,
but in the end, he will reduce you to dust, just like he did with many before you. And in his wake, he will leave naught but ruin and desolation.
You don't... Following your master will not bring you glory or rewards. It will only bring ruin upon yourself and your tribe.
I...
These tremors! Everyone get behind me!
What?
Where are you, Golden Cheese Cookie?
Right in front of you.
Great one's mercy. Cilantro Cobra Cookie.
Cilantro Cobra Cookie! Where are you?
You
Are frozen in fear, and Burning Spice Cookie is seeking me alone.
Who? Me?
Smoked Cheese Cookie, you must get to safety as well. Follow the Kulfi and run as far from this place as you can.
Are you serious? Run.
Now? I'm not running anywhere. You will need my help in that.
We cannot risk damaging the soul cheeses in the fight. Mozzarella cookies and burnt cheese cookies' lives are at stake.
I'm sure they would do the same in my place. Besides, a scratch or two wouldn't make them back down for a fight.
Smoked cheese cookie, please. The risk is too great. To fight this monster, I must use every last bit of strength I have left. I simply don't want you to get caught in the middle and crumble under the weight of falling rocks.
This is a tall order.
I only wish to protect you, my friend.
Very well. But promise me.
Promise me that you'll win.
I promise. Now go. It's time for our battle.
Burning Spice Cookie? You have something that belongs to me.
Let's go, Elder Kulfi.
Ah, how good it is to see you in one piece. Now, it's time for some fun. I await our next victory.
And after the battle... I don't know why my mind went to has-been all of a sudden. I haven't watched that show in a few months. I wonder what kind of epic fight that's gonna happen between Awakened Golden Cheese and Burning Spice.
I will not falter!
As for the leaders of the Spice Tribes, I guess the Chosen Ones are born or baked like that. I guess. Never mind. I think I'm going too much into semantics. Cool. Got a cake from that.
Who risks smoke?
Why, I don't know.
I forget if I pointed it out before, but Nutmeg Tiger kind of sounds like Jasper. I don't think it's the same voice actor, but it sounds like her. Of abundance.
I will not falter.
This is our victory.
Excuse me. Is the game actually loading or did it freeze? I'll give it a few more seconds. Well, it looks like it froze. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Alright, thanks for watching and bye!